Breaking, Comey targeted in major lawsuit, it's panic time. Judicial Watch has been hard at work trying to uncover the corruption executed during the Obama administration, and even by Obama appointees into the Trump administration. The group's fight for transparency has led them to launch another major lawsuit. Judicial Watch President, Tom Fitton, announced their latest lawsuit against former FBI Director James Comey, stating, "Mr. Comey may have violated the law in leaking these memos to the media. It would be a scandal if Comey coordinated his Senate testimony with Mr. Mueller's special counsel office. That we have had to sue in federal court speaks volumes." The group's Freedom of Information Act, FOIA, lawsuit requests all records of communications relating to former FBI Director James Comey's controversial testimony before the Senate Select Committee on Intelligence. The lawsuit was filed after the Justice Department, once again, failed to respond to the previous request which sought all records of communications between the Department of Justice and former FBI Director James Comey prior to and regarding Comey's testimony before the Senate Select Committee on Intelligence on June 8, 2017. Mr. Fitton recently appeared on Fox Business where he told host Melissa Francis, "It would be interesting to know just exactly what the Justice Department was doing. Particularly, what Robert Mueller was doing in coordinating any testimony with Mr. Comey." Furthermore, Mr. Fitton stated that Comey removing memos from the department upon his termination may have been an illegal act. "We want to know what he took with him. If there were documents the government owns that he took, we want to be able to get them if necessary," Mr. Fitton said. "It's a scandal, quite frankly, that he was able to take these memos with him, frankly, in order to use to get back at Donald Trump for firing him." In June 2017, Comey testified before the Senate Select Committee on Intelligence, admitting that he'd given the memo to a friend, who was a reporter for the New York Times. The memo contained details from numerous discussions with President Trump. The NIT published the memo, to which Comey hoped would prompt the appointment of a special counsel. A source allegedly close to Mr. Comey told Fox News that Comey's testimony before the Senate was closely coordinated with special counsel Robert Mueller. Previous reports had noted that the two were in contact. "This relationship is most troubling to Judicial Watch, prompting repeated lawsuits to reveal the truth. They have additional pending lawsuits regarding Comey's memos, and records concerning his termination from the FBI." Judicial Watch additionally sent a warning letter to acting FBI Director Andrew McCabe, which outlines the FBI's legal responsibility under the Federal Records Act, FRA, to recover records, including memos Comey subsequently leaked to the media, unlawfully removed from the Bureau by former Director James Comey. Given the Justice Department's continued inaction on these matters, and their repeated refusal to provide requested documents, it is imperative that a special counsel looks into this matter. Americans cannot allow these cover-ups to continue.